Hey everybody, Amy Acebrook here at SoCal Volleyball Club, coming to bring you the latest news and updates from the club. And this season is really winding down. It's been so much fun. We just have a couple weeks left, but we still have so much going on. So I wanted to give a little bit of a recap of how some of our teams have done this season, because it's been such a wonderful season on the tournament side. So I want to give big shout outs to our 13-1 team, who actually ended up number 4 overall in Southern California. Our 14-1 team ended up number 1 in the SCBA. Our 14-2 team ended up number 15. We had our 15-1 team, 15 Josiah team, just take gold in the silver bracket. So we won the silver bracket of the PVL, got the t-shirt, so exciting, had a really great last tournament. And our 17 Eric team also finished 9th in the PVL. So much good stuff happened this season. It was so fun to watch all of our teams grow. We also have 14 local teams participating in tournaments in the Volley Fest tournament schedule. You guys have one more tournament left coming up this weekend, and then a couple more weeks of practice, and then we move on to our summer stuff. So proud of all of our teams. It's been so fun to watch you grow this season. We have 12 teams playing in end of the year tournaments coming up in the next couple of weeks between the Volleyball Festival, the Summer Soiree, and the Girls Junior National Championship. So we're really anxious to get some results coming out of those tournaments. We've got those tournament t-shirts for sale. So make sure that you get on your GroupMe and buy a tournament t-shirt if you're going to one of those t-shirts. Summer is here. We started our beginner and intermediate summer camps this week. It's been so much fun. We have 45 kids in our summer camps, and we've got a full summer of these summer individual beginner and intermediate summer camps, sorry about that, as well as advanced middle school camps, advanced high school camps, and flex training, which is for our travel team kids and our local team kids to just be able to continue coming Monday through Thursday, train with their favorite coaches, see their buddies, and keep their hand on the ball. We've also got our high school age travel team tryouts coming up really soon, July 24th and 25th. So if you're interested at all in trying out for a traveling team and you are a high schooler or going into high school, your club team travel tryouts are July 24th and 25th, and we really hope to see you there. And then of course, fall ball is coming up too. Summer's really fast. Fall ball starts with evaluations on Sunday, August 15th, and then the program starts the following week. Fall ball's a great season to be able to just come in, practice twice per week with your team. It takes the place of your high school or middle school season, and you get to play in tournaments in that season as well up until the new club season starts. So much good stuff going on, you guys. Also, make sure to get in the store. We are wide open. We have so much great new gear. So if you are heading into summer, if you're heading to an end of the year tournament, please come check out the store for all the great new gear that we have. That's it for now, and we'll see you in the gym.